Okay, hi everybody, the Birdman Pete here. Hey, I'm outside. I want to show you one of the boxes I got done with. I might resand it down and stain it because it's kind of dark, but the other ones are dark too. Here's one that's finished. Got it up on the thing here, so I'm hoping that maybe some bird will come in and who knows? I don't know. But okay, I got my other ones finished. I was showing that one that I got together and it wasn't stained. Okay, here it is here. It's done. And here's my other one. And here's my other one. I got poles put on here.
The NFL is increasing the regular season slate for the first time in 40
years. Yeah, so I can put them up on the fence. So now I'm ready. So didn't get quite done with my other job yet. I got these cleaned out. This is what it looks like when it's all cleaned out. I got to work on the top yet. I just changed my oil in my car because we had 60 degrees today, so I wasn't going to mess around. So, this is the latest from the Birdman Pete. And when I put them up in the next couple weeks, so I made two with a 45 degree angle, and then I made two like this with the straight. You know, the straight is okay too. I don't know, just that when it rains, the rain will run off. I mean, you know, just a flat rough, that's all that is. So, okay, see you guys later from the Birdman's Corner. Pete Dassey, adios.